and welcome to my channel. I'm Amanda Russell. If you are new, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back. We are all things the best workouts on YouTube and on fitstrongandsexy.com. So make sure to subscribe to my channel. Today, I am doing an unboxing review because subscription boxes are all the rage, especially in the fitness space. And I get sent a lot of these and decided that it was time to start doing reviews on this stuff because people want to know, what is the best one? What is it? I'm going to give it 5 stars. Is it going to only be 3 stars? How do we compare them? And today I am reviewing Yoga Club. And this is the box that Yoga Club comes in. It is actually like having your own personal stylist. So here's how it works. There's 3 different price points. I think it's $49, $69, $79. That might change. I'm not exactly sure. But that was what it was when I checked. And you go online, it's like having a personal stylist because you fill out a questionnaire. And then based on how you fill out your questions, your personal stylist will then pick pieces for you. So I picked the $79 box and I had 3 pieces shipped. And I loved, and I would not make this up, I swear on my grandfather's grave that I am very, very particular, and everything fit perfectly and was completely exactly what I would have picked out myself. That doesn't necessarily mean it's going to be the same every time, but they make your returns really, really easy. And what I did was I compared the price of what it would cost me if I were to buy each of these pieces individually versus having them put for the 70. So for $79, actually each of these pieces, if I bought them all together, would have been 60. It was actually over double that price if you were to buy each of these pieces individually. So the value is definitely there. The returns are super easy. And here's what, this is actually the sports bra that they sent me. They've got great brands too. They've got Onzi, they've got Tiki, they've got Free People, they've got the top of the line brands. So, and they will tell you as well a little bit about the brands. So I got that. And because I filled mine out differently than I would normally, because I get sent so much tights and tight tops and tight pants and shorts that I wanted more like loungy wear. So they picked up on this in my questionnaire and they sent me these super soft, comfy, you want to live in these threads for thought sweatpants. And talk about cute, slouchy Stava shirt. I wish you could feel this. It's like towel, like beach towel material almost. Super soft, slouchy in all the right places. And this sports bra. But it's not just about style. They actually give back, for every yoga box that you order, they give one, yoga class away to an underprivileged child in need. So it's kind of like the Tom's shoes. You buy one, somebody in need gets one. So that is my review. Overall, I would give this in terms of especially when it comes to apparel, value, ease, a 5-star review. I haven't tried every single other one out there, so I'd be curious to know if your thoughts, but comment below. And actually, if you want to try the boxes, I have a discount code for you. It's Amanda20. The link and the discount code is below, so you can try, order your own subscription box, see what you get, see what you think. Let me know what you think. Honest opinions. We want the no BS right here. So don't forget also to subscribe to my channel, and then for all of my awesome workout plans that will get you fit, strong, and sexy, go to fitstrongandsexy.com. Join the monthly membership. You get over 600 workout videos full length that you can do with me in real time, workout plans, fitness plans, nutrition plans, and so much more. So head over there, and I will see you guys back here next time.